confirmed survivors. Son, this is not training. This is a class one quarantined planet. The threats we will be facing are real. Everything on this planet has evolved to kill humans. Every single decision we make will be life or death. But if we are going to survive this, you must realize that fear is not real. It is a product of thoughts you create. Now, do not misunderstand me. Danger is very real. But fear is a choice.